was a particular stone at the beach. This stone was an unusually thoughtful one. It was in awe of the magnificence and the power of each wave, instigating rule and order by the will of the sea. It was therefore apparent to the stone that its own very existence was submissive to, and therefore a consequence of, the sea. It was the sea that willed where the stone went and what it experienced. It was the sea that manipulated and shaped each stone into what it was, an utterly unique object of existence. To the stone, there was nothing the sea did not have control over. The sea was a mighty and indeed all-powerful god. However, no matter how thoughtful the stone was, it could not be ready for what would happen. And all of a sudden, in blindness, the sea was gone. Why would the sea allow for the stone to be taken away from itself? Why would it will to lose control of the stone to an imposter of such insignificant power to its own? To let the stone be carried away from all it knew as light and goodness, into a world that could only offer darkness. Now, too shattered to contemplate its own existence.
It's going to split in two and it drops.
Yeah, okay.
That definitely sounds better.